Today is going to be a beautiful day in West Valley with a red sky and a pink river. And I'm going to try and build up the city. Yep, enough said. Okay, so we have welcome back to West Valley, where I try and figure out this design, like what's going on with it. So I think what I need to do, we're getting electricity, we're getting a little low on power. So let's put one the 7 is, the 8 megawatts is right in the residential. So are those actually connected to the grid? I have to unpause the game. I guess we'll find out. Because it doesn't look like it, but the power lines pass over it. So, I don't know. Because this thing is in the way. Well, I don't really need to update it yet. I think I get what I didn't do right. So go up here, because this then comes over and this goes over like that. And then this would keep going, but I don't own the land. Not yet. And so let's zone. That section as industrial, so it keeps it away from the houses, and put some residential right there, and because this is kind of messed up now, I'll fix that. And thus we have zoning fixed or repaired or whatever it is. Oh. All right, this is just not good. Wait. Look at power. Alright, we need more residential. Ow. And how about, and if that's gonna be like a main road, I could have like a main road there, and then well, okay, what do I want to do? Oh. But that doesn't get unlocked for a while. But do I want to do? Yeah, that's where it's supposed to be. Okay, so that's like many tiles. Right there. Middle way. Hawthorne. Dang it. I want to speed. Wait, that's Middle Street. New services. Okay, go away. Oh, I don't have one. Let's go right there. An upgrade that road and this road and put residential on those sections. And right here, I'll just put straight through. Yeah, that works. Straight through. Kind of like keep up with the pattern semi a little bit. So this is a fairly well trafficked road, and I think just update it. Or upgrade is what I mean. Like, until we get... Do we have incinerators? No, I need 7 top... Man, I need so many people. Okay, I know I can buy more land. But I don't want to buy more land at the moment. So, it looks like... The terrain kind of... This is like a hill. So... Maybe if I have the road come around... Like this. Oh, I'm actually going off land. I want to go kind of like that this way. Because I want it to be a little lower, be right here. And then maybe I'll have it go around. Because if I have that right there, then I can well, that's not what I meant to do. Not at all. Yeah, that looks good. Because you kind of want the road to be even. So this one goes this way. So, okay, if this one goes, that's a loop. Then have this one go there, that go like that. I may have this in the middle. I don't know. I'll leave it like that for the moment. Which I think with this section, since I don't have that many people going out here, I'm going to change it to a two-way. Wait. Oh, there's only one way to go. Yeah, I'll change it back. Then have some IT. And now we're having an issue with the water. Maybe that has to do with power. No. That has to do with water. wait. Oh, right. It has to do with this, probably. And that fixes it. Okay. And what about the water? They're probably not even piped in. No, they are not. So let's fix that. Go with this road for the moment. Ooh. Dang it. I almost could get it. Do this. Yeah, that works. Yeah, let's go with that. So, and zone this as residential. And actually, yeah, I'll put them there. And then commercial goes right here. And have industrial there or here. And saving. Add some tea, which is good. Good and sp it's spicy. The one I'm drinking today. Oh, do I have a fire station? I didn't think of that. Does this one cost more? 12,000? No. This one costs 1 cent. That one I think is cheating, but hey. Oh, okay, we don't have enough money. And I need to plumb pipe these people in. Which now they are all happy. Ah, dang it. Okay. Like, I was having the money, and I kept disappearing. That's 220. Oh, now we are in the negative. That's a common theme with me. I always get into the negatives. Oh, tiny town. 1300. Ooh. Parks and recreation. Come on, blah, blah, blah. All this stuff. Landscaping. Oh, nice. I want landscaping. So I can see. Yeah, this is top of a hill. So I'll have this come down and maybe come around this way. I could have it go this way, which I guess in one way I could have done. I kind of want a wind farm right there to make use of it. I have like some waterfront, I think. But anyway. Have some more commercial right there. Then I'll upgrade the road, I think. Oh, no. No, that's good. Have some more tea. And I don't know, I really don't like this roundabout. It's not a roundabout. I'm thinking about building a roundabout, replacing it. Or just with another intersection that looks better. I guess it doesn't actually look that bad, but I'm not a huge fan of it. Let me see, can I... Oh, I can update that one. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. I'll make the mistake on the other side. So, when do I... This is at 4600. Ooh. Because I really don't want people parking on this street. This is not a street to park on. I thought I filled in all that. Yeah. I have canals. Okay. That's offices, dezoning, which you can just right click to dezone an area. What do you want? Not enough workers. Okay. So, wrong button. Okay, so I can't go that way. I could go this way into the hill. Yep, I'll do it. Have this maybe as higher land value, I guess. There. So then, ooh, actually goes right next to the pipe. Nice. Oh, that works. We'll just plumb this all in and go from there, I guess. Or pipe it all in. I don't know why I keep saying plumb it all in. Hey, you did a plumb good job. Maybe that's kind of where I got it from. Who knows? Oh, right. This one's not even connected. Okay, so now I can. Not resident. Not industrial. And paint it all in. Which I think for now, I'll just go over to here. And see how it does. And see a lot of people already moving in. Ooh, I kinda like that. Well, that one's broken down, but I kind of like the shape of it. So power is doing good. Water is could be a little better. And just place three water towers in the middle. Can you can you do that with power? No. Okay. I was thinking if you could still do the bending thing with the roads. So maybe update. Oh, I can't update that section. Oh, that's interesting. Huh. I was gonna do anarchy, but I'll play by the rules a little bit. New service. Leisure. Oh, right. Because they want leisure now. which I'll put. Right there. As one park. But, will they change? Yes, they are. Fountain pathway. It's a parking lot. Park one. Looks kind of semi-industrial, so I'll put it in the industrial area. It's a parking lot. Which, I wonder if. No, it doesn't. It. Should we put that maybe like right there? So with anarchy, I could. Oh, because it's trying to put it on one side or the other. And put it right there. And then move it, which I don't think I really need to. No, I don't need to. And I think what I'll do is put like a one-way. I guess I could have put it right there. Just want to find it again. Yep, okay, I found a new spot. Why is it backwards? Okay. Yes. Because I want. Oh. Oh, I know. Okay. I'd put it right there, and then use the move it mod to move it to there. Did that work? Yeah, I'll go with it. For now. Actually. Oh, I can't place anything there now. I just. I think I just messed it up. Okay. I wanted place on this road. Come on. I don't get it. Anyway, the parking lot looks good. I mean, it's a parking lot. I really wanted. I want to place it there. Well, now. Well, that's just weird. Now it's saying it wants to place there. Whatever. Because I really don't like it how it connects. How it's connecting to the pathway, but oh well. Oh, that's looking good. and the power is not doing well. Oh, they're in the zone. Not enough money. We get to 6,000. There. Okay. Now I can go back down. Oh, because all the houses are pretty much now all grown in. So I think now I'll do this street. Because with the power, I'd like to at least keep, I guess, one of these. Oh, that's a light. Okay. And ooh. The trash is not doing well. District recycling. I don't know. I like recycling centers. Let's do it in this little spot. Where is he going? Oh. You know what? I don't have power all the way up to the max on the budget. That would help a little bit. Bring that up tiny bit. Oh, we don't have money for that. So That for parking? Ooh, it is. Nice. Wonder if it'll get used a lot. I still want... Oh, it's this one. It's 4,600 people. That is not the best. I mean, I kind of want it now. But I'm already over time for the episode. Recording time. So... I think... Is the... All right. Right there. Have some tea and some more tea.